This is all the information about Beyonce. And now, Diddy had bought a car for his son's birthday. The car was for $350,000. Except the car, Justin Dior Combs had an enormously big party on which Fabulous, Lil Kim and Jim Jones were invited. From our sources, we understood that Justin was given $10,000 as pocket money. This is the exact price which Diddy gave to the charity called Hope for Haiti Now. Well, Diddy has 6 children and I don't want to be on his place. So this was from me, Vicky and City Life. Now, Dennis and City Chart.
Hello, my name is Dennis Elif and I'm from Hotspot, and the Hotspot today is 8B class in First English Language School. I'm going to ask a few people some questions which you can later watch at CCTV. Let's start with you. What's your name?
Hello, my name is Samuel.
Do you like listening to music?
Yes, very much.
And what is your favorite kind? What is your favorite kind of music?
My favorite is maybe R&B.
Which is your favorite radio station?
My favorite radio station is CB radio station.
That's really nice. What about you? What's your name?
My name is Joy.
Do you like listening to music?
Yes, I do.
And do you like sports?
Of course.
Do you play any sport?
Yes, I play basketball.
Do you have any favorite song?
There are a lot.
Okay, let's move to the other corner now. I see the people there are really excited. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Sisto.
And do you like listening to music?
Of course.
Let me guess, Popo?
No.
And which is your favorite kind of music?
Ska, indie.
Okay, and which is your favorite performer? Cut this thing. Which is your favorite radio station?
Bay Radio. BG Radio.
Okay, and do you have any favorite songs?
They are lots.
Okay, and the last person, maybe you. Hello, what's your name?
Hello.
Do you like listening to music?
Yes.
Which kind of music do you like to listen more? Okay, do you have any favorite music? I mean favorite song. Okay, well, that is from me. My name is Dennis Liv, this is Hotspot.
That's the news on Radio City. This year, final awards held in Munich were dedicated to Nico Kovici.
The biggest surprise at the awards were Vicky and Gabi, who won Forza Kuschetta, and Sveti won the prize Kifa 2010. That was
these were the news. Hello, I'm Christine Dimitrova. I'm the Gossip Girl. So, something for the vampires. Kristen Stewart, that's known as Bella Swan, is pregnant, and father is Robert Pattinson, of course. And not, the kid is not Renesmee. She became pregnant at New Year's Eve when he stared at her the whole night, and then she felt something moving in her. The other thing is about Avatar. It's the movie in Bulgaria who won the biggest amount of money ever. It won twice more money than Titanic and Ice Age 2 3D. Sorry. It's nominated for 9 Oscar awards, including Best Director and Best Movie. And this is also